It all starts to make sense. Yes, it all starts to make sense. With all these omens, we've been calling it in on. It starts to make sense. All my thoughts, and particularly my prayers, have not forgotten the indigenous. For the Western man, he's been working so hard against us. With his Western medicine and his land management and his fences on hold. The way he protects or the way he preserves, never the way he neglects the people who came first, you know, the same ones that he massacred. Starts to make sense. Where we're going, where we're at, and where we've been, starts to make sense. Creator, the behavior of the collective youth that definitely seems to be in favor of the Western man's invasion. I see him pumping fear like an ivy and spreading it like a disease, all the while building a clueless army of God-fearing youth with no knowledge of the truth, and the selfishness is so ugly. It all starts to make sense. We gotta talk to if we wanna survive this mess. It all starts to make sense. The itty bitty economies based on geography, they're fooled by spectators and their money, and the need for things that will not last. So go on, build a hotel, a gift shop in the wilderness. Making a profit, capitalizing on it, and all the while trampling on everything that is sacred, and it all, it starts to make sense. Why Western man destroys things he doesn't understand, it all starts to make sense. All these patterns and wasteful destructive practices, living like a third world country inside of this country, and fuck the government that puts the people in poverty. And it bothers me when the people are going hungry and the corporate companies have got their cupboards full of groceries. It's disgusting how you can do nothing and complain about the situation in which you're living. And it all, it starts to make sense. They're vultures of culture, and they're picking on all of my friends. It all starts to make sense. Indigenous imprisonment. Well, I dedicate my life to the people who need the light, help them rise above the scam on the land and the lives. And I'm cutting like a knife all the lies by the slice. Independent of this democracy, it's really worth the fight. My request is reasonable, a drive undefeatable, ambition to keep on moving towards solutions that are feasible. It's unbelievable all the slow-moving people, and they can kill us just so long as they are comfortable. It's unforgivable, because the conditions now are critical, and whether or not you're ready, we are now approaching a pinnacle. It's difficult to say exactly what to do, but the change begins with me, and I reflect it back to you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Come on, man, use your ability to choose. I'll make the movement move. It all starts to make sense. Starts to make sense. With all these omens and the moon phase that we're in, well, I did it. dedicate my life to the people who need the light. I help them rise above the scam on the land and their lives. And I'm putting like a knife all the slice by the slice. Independent of this democracy, it's really worth a bite. My request is reasonable, a tribe undefeatable. Ambition to keep a moving towards solutions that are feasible. It's unbelievable. All the slow moving people, and they can care less just so long as they are comfortable. It's unbelievable. Conditions now are critical, and whether or not you're ready, we are now approaching a pinnacle. It's difficult to say exactly what to do, but the change begins with me, and I reflect it back to you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Come on, man, make the movement move.